Greetings. You have nothing to fear from me. I am a spirit, nothing more. It has been such a long time. It has been an age since a living member of the tribe has breathed this shrine's air. It is good. Why, child, I am of the tribe of Azunai, as are you. The artifact is protected by a power that none formed of flesh may withstand, no matter how great they may be. Yet you hold it in your hands. Only I am a spirit. I have no cause to lie. Listen to your heart. You are descended from the mighty Azunites, as was your dear friend. The very same. He knew the truth about his heritage, and yours. It was not yet time for you to know. The blood of the Azunite mystics raced in his veins. He could gather glimpses of the future, and what he saw was dark indeed. He held his tongue because of this. The ascendancy of Valdis, the Morden spreading like a plague across the land, and hints of his own death. That is why he gave his medallion to you. Perhaps not, but he knew death was near. In giving his medallion to you, he was protecting our lineage. For as long as an Azunite possesses that object, our power still burns in this world. More than that, you are a direct descendant of Azunai himself. You have the blood of the Defender coursing through your veins. There is more to tell, but that must wait until I have cleared the way. See your journey through. Take the artifact to Windstone Fortress. The shadow of Valdis is upon it even now. The bowl is not a weapon as it is, true, but it carries your salvation. Go to Windstone Fortress. There is an Azunite vault inside. The vault contains a blue flame, the eternal fire of Azunai. Enter the vault, dip the bowl into the flames, and take it to the Temple of Xeria. At the heart of the fortress. Have faith, my child. Windstone Fortress is the only thing that stands between Valdis and the Kingdom of the Northern Reach's western flank. There is a portal inside, guarded by a few brave soldiers. Now you must hurry. Valdis's power is growing even as we speak. You would do well to keep your thoughts focused on Valdis. That I cannot say. Take these items and meet me outside. I can help you reach the fortress. Resistance forces will be at the fortress. They need you. When I was mortal, Zaramoth cast his long shadow over the world. He meant to crush all of Arana beneath his heel, and he would stop at nothing to realize his ambition. He was a cruel and violent ruler, unfit to lead. Azunai knew this, and refused to submit to the power of Zaramoth and his dark wizards. Azunai was a great warrior, a champion of our people. He gave us the will to resist Zaramoth and his followers. I was a sorcerer in those days, and led an assault against Zaramoth's dark wizards. I was defeated, and would have been laid to rest peacefully, as was the tradition of the Azunites. However, I felt that was not my destiny, and chose instead to have my bones placed here, where I could manifest and speak to the living in times of need. Yes, the same immortal dark wizards who today cause so much sorrow. Their ambition was to seize control of the River of Souls beneath the Earth. If they could control magic itself, they could control all of Arana. They thought that no one could stop them, but Azunai was a fierce leader. He rallied our tribe around him, and none of Zaramoth's cruelty could force us into submission. It was crafted long ago. Its purpose is shrouded in mystery. But I do know that you must guard it with your life. It holds the promise of a new future.
What will you do once you return home? Perhaps, although I have a feeling that you cannot yet hear your own heart. I mean that you have not yet grown into yourself. You seem awkward in your own skin, as if you do not know who you are. It is a condition I recognize. That is how I feel myself.
Greetings, friend. please take your time browsing through my goods.